carry the bundle of wrinkled papers, the kind that litters every big city street. Pressed to her poncho in reverent respect for a savior that she'd never meet. He was a honky-tonk singer on a New York street corner, flying his colors in the night. Turning the stairs of a three-piece suit pair as he strolled in and out of his life. And he sang, baby, take me back to the place that I remember.
Thanks. That's one of my songs. I'm Charles Melton Gaby. Thanks for being with us tonight. We're going to get James Hinkle up here in just a minute as we get into the show.
Our YouTube isn't working, but we're on Facebook. YouTube wouldn't connect tonight, but we're on Facebook.
So YouTube isn't working tonight, but we're out on Facebook Live right now. And you can always... come back later. Sometimes the YouTube shows up a few days later or something.
About an hour later.
Thank you. for such a long time, such a long, long time. We let the world have its way. Thanks, it's a small but mighty crowd tonight. hiding out in the ice house from the 100 and what was it today? It was 108 when I was driving down the road. All right, so I think it's time we got Mr. Hinkle up here to play us some songs.
Yeah!
Woo! James Hinkle, local blues legend. So we're going to get him up here. It may take a... may take some elevation.
James, ready?
Let's do it. It's really been amazing over the last 8 months as we've been doing this live at Binion's show. We've had some of the best singer-songwriters in the Metroplex have come through here. So if you haven't done it yet, be sure to go to the Live at Binion's Facebook page and the website, liveatbinions.com, and check out some of the archive shows. So, ladies and gentlemen, I give you James Hinkle.
Hi, you guys. I tuned this thing before I got here. These old guitars. They don't care.
James, can you just do like a check or something?
Check one, two. Check testing one, two, three. Okay. Yeah. Growing up in Fort Worth, what an experience. End up Jacksboro Highway, coming from downtown after Lake Worth, where I live. This is called Rolling Up the Sidewalk. Roll up the sidewalks. Jasper Highway, long down the hillside, baby. Stories that have come down through the years. Good doing bad. Also about Jasper Highway. Growing up out there when it was in the 60s, and everything was still happening out there. The Chateau Club, the Rocket Ballroom. It's called 9 till 2. Thank you. thing called
Things Change.
As they do all the time.
Read about that.
Constant state of. Thank you. thank y'all for coming out. My name's James Inkle.
We'll see you next time.
You got a couple more.
Hey, do a couple more for us. James.
I mean, encore.
Yes, all right.
Gotta have my friends at Jim and a Coke.
Hey!
All right.
That's all the fast stuff. Well, it's not all the fast stuff. That's enough for now. used to have this band called Daddy's Juju. Played around the States a little bit. We've been a lot of stuff in Europe.
Before you get into that,
a song called Nothing But Blues. This is me and my back to the wall. This is running blindly down an alley, jumping into something that is over my head. Find a foothold at night. That's when all my restful hours become sleepless when all my restful hours become sleepless nights. Here now, you haunt me. This is my first time here.
Welcome.
It's nice to be here at Binion's. I told my wife I was coming to Binion's. You see, what? You're going to Vegas? Without you, no way. Hell, the Minions isn't even there anymore. It's now the Serpent. Giant flagship of gambling sports book. Well, it's probably been 10 years ago. That I found out that I actually met my son. Long story. But anyway, we hooked up. And, he's a great young man. He's an old man now. He's in his 30s. But we were touring in Europe, and we had just talked right before I left. So I wrote this song for him. It's called Looking for a Place.
I'll be up and down. Myself up. Myself from the fall of a lifetime. I know what you want to do. Crowd below.
last one? And
sure.
Yeah?
Yeah, it'd be great.
One last forward song.
Yeah!
Thing called Funky Town. Something's house, man. Well, you know you're in a funky town. I'll spend some records. Drink a little bath of midnight wine. I'll listen to Robin and the Five Killers Lovers. I'm talking funky, baby. My pleasure being in the scene. Don't forget the tip jar. Tip jar, tip jar, tip jar.
Tell us who you are, how to find you.
Well, my name is James Hinkle, and you can find me on your social media platforms. Just look for James Hinkle or Jim E. Hinkle. I go by two different names. And I'm on iTunes, YouTube, wherever they have streaming music.
TikTok?
No, I'm not on TikTok.
No?
Okay. But once again, Daniel, thank you for inviting me.
Man, I'm so happy to hear you. It's been a while.
Yeah, it's been a long time.
I know.
Thanks a lot for putting the podcast together.
Yes, and all the tips tonight are going to our guest here, James. So y'all please support him and help him out and just helps us artists just kind of make it through the next day. So everything y'all do to help out is great. So thank you. And y'all can help out online too, you know, and everybody who's watching online can help out and donate, like PayPal and Venmo and stuff like that. But yeah, so we're here every Wednesday. We have like a really great new wonderful performer, and James was ours tonight, man. So thank you.
Thanks again. Appreciate it. Thank you very much. Vinny, thank you. Amber. Thank you, love.
Amber!
Amber! And thank you, Miss Savage. We love you. Thank you for putting all this together, actually.
Thank
it's kind
you,
of the matriarch of the whole scenario. We're going to do one more and take just a quick little break. And then we're going to come back. That's what you do after a bit. But damn, man, that was some sexy music. I just feel like playing some really sexy stuff, but hey, I don't know where I'm going to go. The pot in our zone, that would take you home, sipping on your pleasure, when you're not when I'm alone. It's the end of your octave, 3 days fuel. You just stumbled on my boat. Love is taking over, love is coming through, yeah. Love has always been the answer. The question is forever and always, change on board is what you do, don't do. Do you think about it? About it one heart, and if you think that you might just be doing it wrong. Do you think about anything? Do you need all the world, all the money? Do you think that the world is that small? Well, I think you think that you know, but you know the way you touch me is cold. Yeah, yeah. And so tell me you love me. Have your heel and your porcelain bone. To be fair, you had your share of time to make you right. Well, thank you for the teaching, thank you for the learning, thank you for all these opportunities to burn. And all of your treason comes back to you. Yeah, we like don't end it. We'll be right back. Love is taking over. Love is coming. Ooh, yeah. It's always been the answer. And the question is you.
Yay!
Thanks, Sean. We're going to take a...
Reagan James is next to
me. Yes.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. We have our friend Reagan James next week. So y'all come back out and hang out with her. She's an amazing, kind of very jazzy, very sensual, kind of very, like James tonight, and very sexy music. So don't wear underwear. It's going to be very nice. All right, we're going to take a quick little break, and we'll be right back. So thank y'all so much, and thank y'all in the internet world. I hope y'all have a good day. All right, we'll be right back. We're going to play more music until 11.